Well, I've been at the Guyana consulate yesterday, and the lady come in and asked the man, "Is why you talking so? That you have a bad, you having a bad day? Why is work you can't do them kind of thing? You would get fired right away. Stop talking to people like that." Then another man come in, and he say, "I take time off from work to come and do all of this thing, and I gotta sit down, you know, wait for 1 hour, forget the paper, forgot to go, you know. I got microwave in here. I want a microwave out of my food."